Assalamu alaikum. Hello, my dear lovely students. Hope all are fine and safe. I am Sanjeeta Akhtar Priyanka. Today I'll take your Nanson grammar class, page 22. So everyone, take out your Nanson grammar book, page 22. Okay. Today our discussion topic is special naming words. Okay, at first you have to know what is special naming words. We can say name of people are special naming words. That means all people's name are special naming words. Suppose your name is a special naming words. My name is also a special naming words. Your parents' name is also special naming words. That means all individual peoples have an individual name, and these all individual names are special name, which name identify anyone. This is special name. Not only this, we also can say the names you give your pets are special naming words. That means if you have a pet animal and if you give him a name, this pet's name also a special naming words. Suppose you have a pet cat, you will give her a name. If you call him Mini, its name is Mini. So Mini is special naming words. Okay, you understood? Now, always remember that special naming words begin with capital letters. That means all special names start with capital letters. First letter always will be capital, or we also can say special names or anyone's names, first letter will be capital. Now, we'll go over today's topic. Our today's topic is find the special naming words in each sentence and underline them. Okay, now let's go. We will find out. First one, Raju likes to play football. Number one, Raju likes to play football. Look here, Raju is a boy name and Raju likes to play football. Raju football khelte pochondo kore. So in this sentence, which name is saying or which name we can find out? Of course, this name is Raju. Raju is a boy name and it's an individual name. Raju, this name identifies Raju. So Raju is special name. We will underline Raju. Go next, number two. Krish and Lara are friends. Look here. Here is saying that Chris and Lara are friends. Chris is a boy's name, boy name or girl name, and Lara is also a girl. They both are friends. So here we can find out two children's name. First one is Chris and another is Lara. So both they are special name. So we will underline Chris, Lara. Go number three. Number three is your name Jack? Is your name Jack? Tomar naam ki Jack? So here we find a special name. Which name is this? Jack. Yes, Jack is a name of a boy. So Jack is a special name. Everyone underline Jack. Now go number four. Number four is say our dog is called Poppy. We have a pet dog and this dog is named, the dog's name is Poppy. So Poppy is a special name. Follow here, so you'll underline Poppy. Follow here, Raju, Chris, Lara, Jack, Poppy, they all names, first letter is capital. So always remember that special naming words begin with capital letters. Do you understood this topic? I hope all are understood this. Now I will give you CW and SW topic. Our today's CW and SW topic is answer to the following question. Now look, what is our question? Our question is, what is special naming word? Give example. What is special naming word? Give example. So answer will be, names of people are special naming words. Example, Raju, Poppy, etc. You also can write here your name, your friend's name, your parents' name, your brother's name, sister's names, anything's name, any people's name, any pet animal's name also. Okay, again say with me, names of people are special naming words. Example, Raju, Poppy. Now spell with me, NAMES, names, OF of people, POPLE, people, ARESPECIAL, special, NAMING, naming, WORDS, words. Names of people are special naming words. Example, RAJU, Raju, POPPY, Poppy, etc. Again, last time, say with me, names of people are special naming words. Example, Raju, Poppy, etc. This topic you will read at your home and do SW in your exercise copy. Okay. No more today. Everyone, stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.